soon, DC.
He's almost done. I mean, when you get hit with a shot like that, you don't know whether to run, hide, grab, or wrestle. He's confused. He's as confused as he was on his first test in elementary school.
Oh, slams his opponent to the ground. Looks like maybe he's trying to get an arm underneath the chin.
He's side to side, trying to get a bulldog choke. Oh, nice. You don't see this very often. Most times it happens at a family barbecue.
And this might just be a matter of time. Let's take a look back at the replay as he gets it done by submission tonight, champ.
He does a great job of staying patient. He doesn't rush or panic. You are never safe when you're fighting this guy. You're in a lot of trouble. You're in a lot of trouble the entire time when you're this good in the submission.
So a seminal moment for this fighter here tonight as he gets the win by submission. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop for this contest at 1 minute, 47 seconds of the third round, declaring the winner by tap out, Jackson!
All right, so there he is, all smiles, and rightfully so, after he gets the job done by submission tonight. You told me off the air before the fight that he was going to submit him, and that's exactly what happened, man.
I mean, you know, this guy has such a great submission game that you cannot lay in his...